It was a celebration yesterday at Harrah's as they announced the opening of the latest Fillmore location on the second floor of the casino. Live Nation gave us a VIP tour of the new space. They will use recycled materials from around New Orleans to decorate the interior. It will fit over 2,000 people and is expected to open in 2019. Their food and drink menu are bomb, and we already got permission to crash a Timberlake concert. They were also celebrating the 50th birthday of the Fillmore San Francisco with a huge guitar themed cake. It was 432 eggs, 1/4 ton sugar, 100 pounds butter, and at least 10,000 sprinkles, and I stuck my face in it. I'm not gonna lie. In year of firsts, the hits keep on coming for the Queen Diva.